To be able to worship God together.
啊, 我们先一起来祈祷。
Let us start with a word of prayer.
就是我们多谢你。
Heavenly Father, we give you thanks.
每一天都是一个新的一天, 好去经验你自己的恩典。
Every day is a new day we can experience your grace.
啊, 求主今天又让我们聚集敬拜你的时候,
Lord, may we, as we worship you today,
啊, 无论我们在哪一个地方,
no matter where we are,
啊, 无论我们的心情是如何,
no matter what our conditions of our hearts are,
但我们都来到你面前,
but we come together to worship you.
啊, 让你求你自己圣灵开启我们的心,
may your spirit open our hearts.
啊, 让我们今天来, 啊, 我讲到William翻译的时候,
and as I preach and as William translates,
啊, 当我们每一个人都在听你自己的话语的时候,
and as we come to listen to your word,
你圣灵在我们当中的工作,
let your spirit work among us.
啊, 一同去领受你的话语, 一同去敬拜你,
and that we come to receive your word and to worship you.
啊, 祈祷是奉主耶稣基督的名求。
We pray these things in the name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
啊, 我们每四年一次的美国总统啊，又就嚟啊，选举又就快到啦。
And every 4 years, our election of our president is about to take place.
啊, 每一个候选人 candidate咧，用佢最有说服力嘅说话去诶，想去说服我哋。
Every candidate uses their most persuasive words to persuade us.
啊, 使那些投票的人去相信呢,他们就那位,那个就会带来改变的机会那个人啊。
He will tell us that he is the person that will be able to bring us change.
啊, 我们现在在这个疫情的里面,
and during our times of the pandemic,
啊, 经济衰退, 很多种族的紧张,
as there is the breakdown of the economy and the racial divisions.
啊, 咁有位候选人佢都讲喺个quote佢咁样讲，佢话呢个 time of real peril 啊，我哋喺一个好危险嘅情况嘅里面。
And one candidate says that we are in a time of peril.
啊, 但系咧就好系一个，但系充满着非常特别有嘅个可能性。
And there's a great possibility.
啊, 约翰在约翰一书里面讲到他对当时的信徒，他们都面临一个非常危险的情况。
And in 1 John, it also tells us that there is the disciples were facing a time of peril.
啊, 特别是很多假教师啊，敌基督啊，很多给很多错误的教导。
And there were many false teachers, many antichrists who were teaching the wrong doctrine. So therefore, there is division among the church and those who fall away from the teaching of God. And today we are living among many misunderstandings and untruth.
无论在media里面,
whether it is through the media or even through WeChat and other group social medias.
但是你的心里就说,哎,理得他,真定假的啦。
But in our hearts we say, who cares whether it's real or not?
啊, 总之对我有益的,都就这样就行了。
If it's pleasing to my ear, if it benefits me, then it's okay.
于是很多想得到我们的心的人呢，就讲那些我们啱听的说话。
And therefore, those who want our belief on our control of our heart will tell us things that we want to hear.
而我所收集的就是那些我们以为对我们自己有益的那些。
And all we collect, accumulate are the things that we think will benefit us.
变成我们只是通常只是听到一方面的意见。
And therefore we will only hear one side of the question.
或者群埋那些我们自己想群埋的人。
Or we will gather together those who have the same belief.
这个是一个很极端的两极化polarization。
And these are a very extreme polarization. It is very dangerous time that where there is no truth and there's no ideals.
其實很多年,
in reality, many young people are living in this situation.
这个世,
we're living in the worldview that has been fed to us by society. We are searching for our value and our security. And to follow the world's the worldview and to find the things that we love. We like to show our how we're concerned with how people look at us. Maybe we need to wear the name brands and those that look nice. Something maybe a short term time of romance. And we abandon the inwards of our hearts.
很多人包括我自己在青少年的时候,
and many of us, including myself, in our younger teenage years,
就曾经这样迷失过在这个混乱，但是又以为我有好有得着的庭里面。
And we live in this maze that we think that we can attain everything.
而我在当中做了很多自己后悔的错误。
And I myself have done many things that I now regret.
在我当时没有父母在我的身边。
At that time, I did not have my parents around me.
就算是有父母在的时候，他们的教导都未必是全部都对的。
And even if I had parents, maybe the teachings were not correct.
找到那些又真实的,
and where can we find the truth that is real and is worthy of our believing?
有可能去找到的吗?
Can we find it?
但感谢主就是这个迷茫的时候，耶稣基督找到我。
But thank God that in such a chaotic time, Jesus finds us.
带到我回到教会的里面。
Jesus found me and brought me back to the church.
现在在圣经的里面,
and through the Bible, I can understand the salvation of Jesus Christ.
耶稣基督爱我这个这么不配，又做了很多错事的罪人。
Jesus Christ, who loves me so much, even though I've committed so many sins.
他背负我的罪, 去死,
he would bear my sins and die and suffer upon the cross. So that my sins can be forgiven.
好叫我重新的,
and renews me as a child of God.
啊,
He gives me eternal life.
啊,这个是一个很绝无仅有的事情。
This is
unprecedented.
This thing says they have never happened before.
Yeah,
there is no one who would sacrifice himself to love me.
啊, 无论是我的父母, 我的朋友,
whether it is my parents or my friends,
啊, 或者我工作, 我的事业,
maybe my work or my career,
啊, 都这些都不能够去拯救我,
none of these can give me such a wonderful life.
所以我不得不承认，也只有耶稣才是我生命的主。
Therefore, I can only say that Jesus Christ is my Lord. And there I can only acknowledge that Jesus is my future and my all. And And these are very important times for all Christians.
但是神就指这些事情,这个可能性发生了在我的身上,也发生在你的身上。
God allows this possibility to take place in my life and in your lives.
但我们基督徒的生命并不停留在这个起点的beginning。
But our Christian life does not stop at this beginning.
因为这个生命它是会成长的。
Because this life continues to grow.
如果不是,一是这个生命就有病。
And otherwise, there will be sickness in this life.
一是从来都没有过这个生命,是不能够假的。
Perhaps we cannot live a lie or a life that is not real.
约翰就在这个,就来写完这一封约翰一书的时候,他在18到20节,他讲了三样东西。
And here, as John is about to finish his book, he has talked about three different things.
在第18到第20节,他讲了三个,我们知道,we know,我们知道的真理。
And here in chapter 5, verse 18 to 20, he says, we know the truth.
这三样东西就来兼顾我们基督徒的信心。
And these three things will stable our hearts.
今天我只是去讲第18节。
Today we only talk about verse 18.
我读一次第18节。
Let us read this again.
我们知道。 第一个知道什么呢?凡自从神生的必不犯罪第一样东西。第二样东西就从神生的必保守自己。第三样东西就是那恶者也就无法害他。So
there are three things we can learn from this. First, we know that everyone who has been born of God does not keep on sinning. That's one. And he who was born of God, but he who was born of God protects him. Number two. And thirdly, the evil one does not touch him.
但如果你又懂中文又懂英文的时候,
if you know both English and Chinese,
你会发觉,中文和英文有些不同。
And you realize that there are some differences in the Chinese and English translations.
让我慢慢一点一点去解释给大家听。
Let me go through each point individually to explain to you.
因为在不同的原文里面,不单止中英文都不同,而英文自己的翻译本都有很多不同。
Not only are there differences between the English and Chinese translations, even among the English translations, there are differences. Let us talk about the first point in verse 18.
第18节说,我第一点说,我们知道凡从神生的必不犯罪。
Here it says, as we know that everyone who has been born of God does not keep on sinning.
中文 King James, 他就说这个,他是用必不犯罪。
And here, in King James, and also it says that he sinneth not.
即是说,我们从神生的,必不犯罪,sinneth not.
And here it tells us that a believer sinneth not.
基督徒不犯罪是可能的吗?
He says, well, can a Christian really not sin?
表面我们看来,约翰好像说,我们基督徒是不可能, not possible,会犯罪的。
And here, as we look at this version, it seems like John is saying that it is impossible for a Christian to sin.
是不是? 不是嘛?
Is that so? I don't think so.
因为就在我们田两节,我们上节读过,就说约翰用叫人为那些犯了罪的弟兄姊妹来祈祷。
And here, in a few verses behind, before this, John tells us that we ought to pray for those who have sinned.
而且圣经记载了,好听了,甚至那些信心的伟人,他们都会犯罪的,可能都犯了,可能会犯罪的。
And the Bible tells us that even the heroes or the great people of the Bible, they also sin.
第二, will not sin?
Is this here what John is telling us that the Christians will not sin? And the Bible tells us that we ought to be perfect as God is perfect. If we are to live in the same life that God lives, so maybe we won't throw a tantrum. Or we would not have any evil ideas. Or we would not be lazy. And everything that we do it to the fullest of our virtues. If we are to say that our lives will be equal to Christ, to God,
holiness equal to perfection,
if we put holiness equal to perfection, and therefore we will live in a fearful and guilty life. And we know that no matter what good that we can do, or to say how much I love others, and we know that through our struggle, we do not do well with evil. Our conscience is constantly condemning us. And our attitudes are never perfect. And to
prove that.
It proved that we are born of God. And the person will become even more legalistic. And he would strictly treat himself as such. And some will say they will give up. He says, why we bother living a life that is without sin? It's in reality, you can't even attain it or do it. And therefore, our lives and our faith are separated. And people will use this as an excuse. In the ESV, we see that this is the closest to the original text. Here in ESV, it tells us that a person who is born of God does not keep on sinning. That is, they will not continue to sin. They used to live in the realm of Satan. So as they now are being reborn, they are moved to a new realm. There is two different realms. And there is a darkness, and now there is a light realm.
And
there's a realm of death and a realm of life.
神已经将佢哋升到一个新嘅地，升高到一个新嘅地位嘅里面。
And God has raised him to a new level.
但虽然佢哋有时会堕落呢个罪嘅里面。
And even though they will sometimes fall in their sins,
但佢喺嗰啲属神嘅人，佢唔会继续去停留喺呢个罪嘅当中。
Those who are born of God will not stay in their sin.
当佢哋悔改嘅时候，佢哋会从真别接纳嘅翻到去神嗰一个角度嗰度。
When we repent of our sins, we are accepted back into the presence of God.
当我哋偶然间睇电视，一 click 咗去有色情画面嘅电视台。
And sometimes when we're searching on our computers and we come to a place where they show pornography.
你个心里就好想，哎，我想继续睇落去啊。
And sometimes our hearts will say, "Oh, I want to watch this."
但系喺我哋里面已经有咗个嗰个嘅新嘅生命咧，佢有即时嘅反应。
And because we have this new life, there is an instant reaction.
佢会讲俾我听，我哋咁样嘅谂法，我哋咁样嘅行动系神所唔喜悦嘅。
And it reminds us that what we are thinking, what we are doing, is not pleasing to God.
唔好为咗呢两三秒，两三个 second 嘅快感去得罪神。
And don't allow these a few seconds to allow us to sin against God.
佢圣灵提醒我哋唔好继续喺呢个罪嘅里面啊。
The Spirit reminds me not to dwell in this sin.
我哋要致死put to death 嗰个致死个罪。
We ought to put to death this sin.
罪唔会自动消失噶。
Sin does not just go away by itself.
正如我哋今日嗰个病毒嘅疫情咁。
And just like in our current pandemic time,
啲病毒 virus 系唔会消失嘅。
The virus will not disappear.
需要我哋继续去努力去预防同埋消毒。
It continues. It requires us to hard work and to continue to sanitize.
而家讲到第二点。
Now to the second point.
佢喺第十八节嘅讲第二点，佢跟住讲话，因为我哋之所以唔会继续喺犯罪嘅情况咧，
因为 here is second, and here tells us that we will not continue in our sinning state.
因为乜？佢系因为咩咧？嘅第二点，佢话中文喺中文嚟讲话，从神生的必保守自己。
And here it tells us that we will not sin because he who is born of God protects him.
你听到英文讲咧，佢从神生嘅就必保守他，系咪？你睇到有两个个可能性啦。
Here, when you read that he who was born of God protects him, there are two possibilities.
第一个解释就话呢个从神生嘅信徒咧，佢会必保守佢自己。
Here you can see, you can take it as the one who is born of God can protect himself.
Yeah. 但係另一個解釋係另一個原文嘅解釋都係好多學者都贊成嘅。
And another interpretation that many of the theologians will agree.
呢個從神生嗰一位係用過去式。
And the word he who was born is used as a past tense.
系指唔系指嗰啲信徒，系指耶稣基督。
Is not pointing to the believers, but pointing to Christ Himself.
而必保守个保守唔系保守自己，而系保守他，系他系指个信徒。
And here the protection, it tells us that it's not protecting himself, but it is Christ that is protecting him.
即系话咧，耶稣基督佢必保守嗰个从神生嘅信徒。
Here it tells it's in other words that it's Jesus will to protect he who is born of God.
从神所生嘅信徒之所以唔犯罪
，a person born of God cannot continue the sin.
系因为耶稣基督嘅保守。
It is because of the protection of Christ.
保守即系喺处叫去 watch over 去睇实佢。
To protect is to watch over him.
去又照顾去 take care 佢。
To take care of him.
要好留心嘅睇住佢一举一动。
And he pays special attention to his every movements.
我睇過一個video，一個自拍。
I watched a video recently.
佢有個小朋友咧，一唔小心咧就行咗出街少少。
A little child who did not pay attention walked onto the street.
你眼睇好快咧，就會就嚟俾架車嚟撞到噶啦。
And you will see that very quickly he will be hit by a car.
你睇见咧个母亲咧就飞身出去揽翻实佢翻翻嚟。
And you see the mother will instantly grab hold of the child.
因为佢其实呢个母亲对眼咧从来都冇离开过嗰个细路仔。
Because in reality, the eyes of the mother was never taken off the child.
耶稣基督对眼从来都冇离开过佢啲信徒。
Jesus' eyes have never been taken off of the disciples, of the believers.
喺诗篇第121篇第4节咁样讲咧，佢话保护以色列嘅。
And here in Psalms 124 verse 4, that God protects the Israelites.
神保护以色列嘅，佢唔打盹，亦都唔瞓觉。
He protects them, even from not sleeping.
佢唔会话突然间眼瞓得滞啦，睇得攰得滞啦，我瞌瞌着咗。He
will not grow weary and say that, oh, I feel tired, I just take a nap.
神保护以色列嘅嗰个保护咧，系从来都冇喺度，冇离开过。That
protection has never been, is always constantly there.
耶稣喺约翰福音第10章，佢话佢自己一个好牧人，亦都为呢个羊去舍命。
And in John chapter 10, he tells us that he is the good shepherd. He will lay down his life for his sheep.
耶稣用他的生命，就在十字架上将我们买足回来，去到归他自己。
Jesus purchased us with his life on the cross.
当他买足我们回来的时候,
When he purchased us,
第喺第10章第28節就話咧，冇人能夠係從耶穌個手裏面將我哋攞走啊。And
in chapter 10 verse 28, it tells us that no one can snatch us out of Jesus' hands.
我哋嘅一生都係our whole lives. 我哋嘅一生都喺神嘅計劃，都喺神嘅保守嘅裏面。Our
whole lives are in the will of God and in under His protection.
神系我哋嘅生命嘅编剧啊 ，scriptwriter， 同埋系个导演 director。
God is our scriptwriter and also the director。
呢个包括喺我哋仲未信耶信主之前。
This includes before we believe in God。
因为信心嘅眼睛咧，我哋知道咧，神一直都系我哋嘅神。
Because in the eyes of faith, God has always been our God.
从我哋喺母胎嘅里面，直到我哋今日。
From our very moment in the womb to our present day.
唔系话咧，我未信耶稣之前嘅过去咧系一个悲剧，我哋忘记佢啦。
It's not to say that everything before I became to accept Jesus Christ, that we is a tragedy, and will we forget all of that? Before I had Christ in my life.
我冇啊，但而家咧，我因為我信耶穌，我為咗我而家嚟感謝神。
Now that I have Jesus, now then I will only give thanks to God for the present.
唔係噶。
No.
我哋嘅过去同埋而家一直都喺神嘅手里面，神嘅保守里面。
Our past and our future is in the protection of God.
我哋今日嘅我哋过去啊，我哋个过去嘅成长嘅背景，定系塑造咗shape up我哋今日嘅我哋。
Our past experience shape us to who we are today.
喺神嘅计划嘅里面。 每日都經歷到神個保守，雖然我哋都嗰陣時仲未認識佢。
In our lives, we have always experienced the protection of God's plan.
冇一件發生嘅事情係個偶然嘅或者係意外嘅。
Nothing happens by chance.
咁样样嘅时候，我哋先至可以喺神嘅心意里面揾翻我哋自己嗰个位置。
And it is in these understanding that we can understand God and know our positions.
去揾到我哋真实嘅，揾翻我哋真实嘅自己。
To find the real true self.
喺咁样嘅认识自己身份嘅时候，我哋嘅生命先至能够去改变。
And in understanding our identity, we can give change to our lives.
咁我而家讲第三点。
Now we go to the third point.
第一点就系话咧，我哋唔会，话我哋唔继续犯罪。
The first point is that we will not continue the sin.
因为耶稣基督会保守我哋。
Because Jesus will continue to protect us.
就系呢个保守嘅时候，佢第三句就话：，那恶者也
And here in the third part is that the evil one does not touch him or continue to harm him.
害的加害的英文是叫touch.
The word touch means to do harm.
即是touch,即是要抓实他。
That is to grasp.
去控制他。
To control.
圣经话咧，撒旦就好似一个咆哮、敲叫嘅狮子吓。
And the Bible depicts Satan as a roaring lion.
啊，有耶稣基督用佢嘅生命将我哋从撒旦嘅口里面抢翻出嚟嘅时候。
And Jesus uses his life to snatch us out of the mouth of Satan.
啊，撒旦无时无刻都唔去咁样试探我哋。
And therefore, Satan will not continue to tempt us.
他无时无刻都咁去试探我哋，或者要攞翻我哋翻到去佢个控制下边。
He will tempt us in any moment and try to bring us back and under his control.
撒旦佢用好多个谎言噶，去诡计，去试探我哋。
The Satan continues to lie and use different schemes to tempt us.
啊！佢用呢个世界上最能够吸引到我哋嘅心、吸引到我哋嘅情感嗰啲嘢嚟试探我哋。
He tempts us with the most attracting things that are the heart desires.
啊！而且使到我哋就为咗我哋嘅信仰去受苦。
And therefore, because of our faith, we will suffer.
啊！亦都用人嘅恐吓去使到我哋去感觉惧怕。
And that uses the fear of others to fear us.
甚至要面临到有死亡。
And even to the point of facing death.
但耶稣佢话，那个能够杀身体嘅，唔能够杀灵魂嘅，那个唔好怕佢。
And Christ tells us that do not fear the one who can kill our body, but the one who can kill our souls.
因耶稣基督喺十字架上嘅死同埋三天之后嘅复活，已经彻底打败咗魔鬼嘅权势。
And because of Christ's death and resurrection in 3 days, he has overcome the realm of Satan.
我哋从神生嘅系已经系属于神噶啦。Well,
one who is born of God belongs to God.
我哋已经好安稳嘅喺耶稣基督嘅膀臂嘅啱里面。
We are stable in the arms of Christ.
而当福音话俾我哋听系边个嘅时候，
and when the Scripture, the Gospel tells us who we are,
撒旦用嚟使我哋犯罪嗰啲试探就会变得越嚟越微小啦。
The temptations that Satan uses will become minuscule.
如果当我哋知道我哋自己系边个嘅时候，撒旦俾我哋嘅试探就变得真系好轻微啦。
And the temptation that Satan uses when we know who we are becomes nothing.
如果神系我哋嘅父亲嘅时候，When
God is indeed our Father,
点解我哋仲会害怕呢？
Why do we still fear?
如果我哋真系神咗宝贵嘅产业 possession 嘅时候，
If we are the precious possessions of God,
点解我哋仲会妒忌人哋咧？
Why do we have jealousy of others?
如果我哋已经与耶稣基督一同活过嚟嘅时候，
If we indeed have truly been resurrected with Christ, why do we want to continue to live in sin? If we allow the love of God, the eternal love of God to love us, why do we still need to prove our value to the world? If Christ is our everything, why do we still only think about ourselves? The gospel of Christ gives us a heart of gratitude and prevents us from sinning. We gladly want to obey God's commands. And not to be led by the society of sin. And when we are filled with thanksgiving and humbleness, the words from our mouth will not continue to hurt others and or be filled with filth. Every one of us has this positional holiness in God.
Once for all 的一次而永遠都擁有的.
And it's once for all.
就因住呢個新嘅身份嘅時候 identity 嘅時候咧.
When we have this identity,
神都吩咐我哋每一個人都繼續不斷嘅去成喺個聖潔嘅裡面去成長.
And God commands us to continue to live and grow into holiness.
呢個係我哋整個人生嘅過程.
And this is a whole process of our lives.
誠信係扎根喺耶穌基督嘅死同嘅復活呢個.
And holiness is found in the death and the resurrection of Christ.
係我哋人對神白白嘅恩典嗰個回應.
It is respond to this free salvation of Christ.
但係要抵擋魔鬼. 而唔繼續犯罪，係需要我哋繼續努力，繼續努力嘅。To
fight against Satan requires us to work diligently.
雖然聽義同情正都係出於神恩典嘅工作。Even
though the sanctification is the work of God,
但係單單好努力相信呢個福音，都唔會自動使到我哋成潔㗎，成為聖潔㗎。Even though we are,
if we truly believe in the gospel, it does not make us holy or sanctified.
我哋需要起嚟嘅，去依靠神，咗咗赐俾佢力量，去顺服神嘅命令。
We need to arise and to use the strength that comes from God to obey His commands.
我哋嘅信心需要有我哋嘅相听嘅行为。
Our faith needs action.
而呢个行为就正好证实咗我哋已经有嘅信心。
And this action proves that we have this faith.
喺我哋里面残留嘅罪啊 ，remnant 成日都使到我哋翻翻以前嗰个光景嘅里面。The
remnants of sins in us will continue to drag us back into the past.
所以我哋唔好轻看喺我哋心里头嗰个罪嗰个诡诈。We
do not need. We should not look lightly on the remnant of sin in our hearts.
聖靈喺我哋成長嘅路上，正經叫我哋唔好停，繼續停留喺罪嘅裏面。
And in our process of growth, we should not dwell in our sins.
要著起神所賜俾我哋嘅全副軍裝。
We are to put on the full armors of God.
去致死殘留喺我哋裏面嗰個罪。
And to put to death the remnant of sin in our lives.
雖然我哋今世裏面冇辦法去完成。
Even though this will not be complete in our lifetime, but the day we come to meet Jesus Christ in person, our lives, our broken body will on that day be glorified. This is the hope that we look forward to in God. But as we live out the life that God wants us to live today, therefore we do not give up. A person who is born of God can live a holy life. It is also a responsibility for us to live out. Let us pray. Lord, we give you thanks because we have accepted this new life. And as we live out every day of this holy life, we will experience temptation all around us.
就算是我们周围的社会所灌输给我们那些价值观,
especially when we are fed the world's value in our lives.
这些价值观使到我们自己以为我们是好使得,
and these world view tells it fools us to think that we are able. It fools us in telling us that we have our own freedom and our own authority. And it slowly draws us away from you and not to rely on you. And this worldview teaches that we can slowly attain our desires by ourselves. But in reality, our lives are so fragile.
就是这个小小的病毒都可以指导我们整个的生命都停留停停落来.
And it, as we see in this little virus that can stop our lives in our path.
你都睇到我哋，因为我哋嘅小小嘅犯罪嘅念头，都使到我哋整个人都喺个罪恶嘅里面.
And we can see how a very little bit of sin will affect us.
所以神啊，我哋嚟到面前，当日嚟到面前，求神你帮助我哋。
Therefore, God, we come before you and ask for you to help us.
求主你赦免我哋嘅罪。
May you forgive our sins.
求主耶稣基督，你儿子耶稣基督嘅宝血再一次洗净我哋嘅罪。
May your love, the blood of your Son Jesus Christ, once again cleanse us.
好叫我哋能够再一次嚟到呢个话语嘅里面，我哋揾到我哋人生嘅方向。
To cleanse our hearts so we can come before you through your word and know what is the path of our lives. Not to trust you in times of danger. Especially in this time of chaos that we will continue to live in your holiness. Therefore, we pray for our young people today.
为了我们在大学里面读书的学生,
and those who are studying in colleges,
甚至是我们出来做工的成年人,
and all the adults that are working in society now,
就算是我们老人、中年老人都是这样,
even the middle-aged and seniors,
真的我们都很需要你,
Lord, we indeed need you.
就是这个, 这样, 今日, 这个, 这样的世代,
as we live in such a society as we have today. Lord, may you help us. Especially we pray for those who have lost loved ones in these times. And we also pray for John and David Song as their as father has passed away. And we ask that you to comfort their hearts in their time of sorrow. And we ask also for you to watch over the reopening as the praise team goes back into to Covenant Church. And also the second week as the congregation is allowed back into the church. Lord, we pray this is according to your will. And to help us to be careful and to know how to handle every step. And we also pray for the leaders of our country. And we know that it's an important time.
And
we pray that you will continue to help our nations to glorify you and depart from sin and to come back into your presence. And especially we pray that you will be watching over the election that will take place in November 3rd. That throughout this whole process that evil will not have a hand in it. May you select a president that is pleasing to you. So that peace can be restored and your gospel can be spread again. And we also pray for the public school, which is about to begin in September. May you give a heart that will rely on you for the parents, the students, the teachers, and the co-workers. And because there are many dangers and many uncertainties.
But we
know that you are God who is in control, and we pray that you will protect them. And also we pray for the Chinese school, which is about to start. This Chinese school will start this coming Saturday, that you will help us to bring the love to the students and the parents of the Chinese school. We also pray for Gail's mom. And we know that she is in the stage 4 of her lung cancer. But you know her heart and you know her life. May your spirit comfort her and bring her to the path, the right path of treatment.
Amy's 父亲和 Daisy's 父亲祈祷。
We also pray for Amy's father and Daisy's father. And as they are facing dementia,
会带来他生命很多的改变，也对他家庭、家人很多的改变。
As it brings upon the family and the individual many different changes.
但在当中求主你知恩典怜悯。
May you show mercy upon them.
让他们在能够认识你的moment的时刻里面, 让他们学习去知道认识耶稣。
May that you allow them a moment to come to realize and believe in Jesus Christ. We pray all these things in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen.